I would say that eventually New Jersey will never have them again. And I hope they don't for two reasons. To get a wolf in an area, you need two things, space and food. There's no question that New Jersey has the food at this point because there's lots of deer. But they also have lots of cars. And if you had wolves here, you'd have so many hit on the road and you'd have people that shot them because they were afraid of them. So I hope we never have any here.